Coach Mike, welcome to the last challenge week of the year. This is 2014 Phase 13 Challenge Week. I'm your Coach Mike Alves. Today you're going to do challenge workout number 5. Complete 4 rounds as fast as possible, AFAP. There are 4 exercises. You're going to do 12 reps per exercise. I'll show you level 1 for 4 reps, level 2 for 4 reps, level 3 for 4 reps, and then I'll continue at the best level for me as the workout progresses. Today's dumbbell load is 15 to 35% of your body weight. I got a pair of dumbbells here, they weigh 30 pounds each, so that's roughly 30 to 35% of my body weight. You need a mat, you need a roller, and a pair of chairs. I got some water back there in case I get thirsty. You might want some water too. Here we go, ready? First exercise are push-ups, set, go. Feet together, all the way down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. March, hip extension. All the way down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. March, hip extension. Or you can do your hands on the bench. All the way down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. March, hip extension. All the way down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. March, hip extension. Level 2, all the way down, halfway up, all the way down, all the way up. March, hip extension. Level 3. Okay, second exercise are good mornings, or RDLs. Level 2. Level 3. Third exercise, alternating lateral lunge, 6 per side. Level 2. Level 3, goblet. Pullovers. Rookies, this is a new one for you. Okay. Bridge. Lower the weights to your head. Reach over, touch, elbows to ribs. Reach over, touch, elbows to ribs. That's level 1. Level 2, press up, lower to your forehead, reach, pull to your ribs. That's 1. Press up, lower to your forehead, reach, elbows to ribs. 2. Okay. Level 3. One goes down, the other goes up. It's 1 round. That was tough. RDL shrug high pull. That's two. We're going to level two push-ups, feet on the ground. Pullovers and push-ups are similar muscles. This is like pull-ups, push-ups. A bit easier. Two. Yeah. 2 plus 1. YouTube won't let us play music in the background anymore. Singing songs in my head. Yeah. This is the song that never ends. And it goes on. Those are hard, but they might be the easiest. Helen, you know what song I'm singing? My daughter?
What?
Mr. Sandman. Bring us a dream. Bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Get him to lips like roses and
does she like it?
Loves it. That's three rounds. Last round. Arms pumped. Texted one of my cousins yesterday. I was like, how's it feel to be first runner-up for best dressed? He replied, ha ha ha. The Alves cousins kind of compete over who's best dressed at the holidays. So, I won in a number of years, but I got beat last year. I was quite disappointed. So, just making sure that they bring their best effort this year. All right, 12. Come on, this is easy. The floor feels clean. It's so slippery today, though.
Halfway. I had a flashback of training with Vanessa. How she'd be beating me. I hated it. But if it was a bodyweight workout, I'd whoop her. Come on. This is Bruce Willis song. I don't know what it's called. But it says down a lot. One night, and my cousin's high school wrestling team. Different cousin. Used to do push-ups every time Bruce said down. So we once did it in my living room. It was like a 3-minute song. And it just, it was like Sting's Roxanne song. You know, Roxanne. But every time Bruce said down, you did a push-up.
I think you said Bruce Willis, or I heard you say
Bruce Willis. I could have. Bruce Springsteen. And you had to hold
no
the push-up.
Bruce, yeah, Bruce
you had to hold the push-up position for the full song. Shake before this workout. A little performance enhancement. I don't think it kicked in yet, except for the burps. Two to go. Twenty fourteen was a year of change. 2015, a year of renewal, a year of progression. I think for me, personally, it'll be the year of renewal. Getting my body back to pre-pregnancy. And for clients, it's the year of progression. Because they're just getting real fit. It's time to train them more like athletes. Last one. Yeah. 4 rounds. What do we got for time, Helen?
20:38.
20:38 for 4 rounds of challenge workout number 6. Can you beat it? Good luck.